Unfortunately, my battery in the camera is not the best one, so this video will be pretty short. I will just show that this software can also play videos, so which is not very spectacular, but okay, we just go on the full screen and show like here. We can also go through the video. Okay, let's go to the menu. But the music part is more interesting one. So once again. Yeah. So we'll see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed the session.